In the first part of the module, we learn how to create tree by using pencil shading technique, and we understood the light and shade, depth, direction of light. Now, in this part, we will learn to draw the same tree by using watercolor. At first, we will draw a light outline of the tree by a pencil. Then, we will take brushes.
To draw the tree, we need 11 number, 3 number, and 0 number brush.
And the color we need are gamboge, ochre yellow, sap green, viridian hue, Persian blue, and burnt sienna. We also have color plate and water to mix the different color. Now, we are going to make the tonal variation in color. First, we will take lemon yellow. Then, lemon yellow plus little gamboge. Then, gamboge hue only. Then, gamboge hue plus little ochre yellow. After that, take only ochre yellow. Ochre yellow plus sap green. After that, take only sap green. Sap green plus viridian hue. Only viridian hue. Then viridian hue plus Persian blue. After that, only Persian blue. And finally, Persian blue plus burnt sienna. This tone variation will be used to paint the tree. Before we start painting, we will wash the paper with water. After that, put lemon yellow. We will follow the light to dark process. Then yellow plus gamboge. Then only gamboge. Gamboge and ochre yellow. Ochre yellow plus sap green. Sap green. Sap green plus viridian hue. Then only viridian hue. Viridian hue plus Persian blue. Then Persian blue plus burnt sienna. Now gradually we will go in detail. After that, we will paint the tree trunk. Ochre yellow plus burnt sienna. Now we will wait for about 5 minutes to get the painting dry. After it become dry, we will add more detail on the tree. For that, take gambo's hue and little sap green. Make leaves and tree by giving brush stroke. Paint different types of patches. Take darker color for the shade area. Take feridian hue and little burnt sienna to paint shade of leaves. Now, we will add detail in the tree trunk. For that, we will take ochre yellow and burnt sienna. Give some depth. Always we have to keep in mind about the direction of the light that is falling on the object. And finally, we can use the other side of the brush to create some interesting textures. We will paint some grass on the ground by using lemon yellow, light green and sap green to take it more realistic. Now, tree is complete.